What is up, guys? Joshua Boy here. I got the sunlight, I got my dad, so why not make a video? So, as you see from the title of this video, you probably know what we're gonna be doing. It's the most likely to video with my dad. My dad's never been in any of my videos, so I thought it'd be cool to have him in one. So, how this works is, I got a piece of paper here. I got 7 questions of most likely to, and whoever you think is most likely to do it, you put, most likely to fart in public. So if you think you're most likely to fart in public, you put up your name here and you show it, you know?
Or you.
Yeah. All right, ready? Number 1, most likely to get nervous and bail out of saying a big speech in front of millions of people. Why me?
I agree.
What? I think
we both could do it. I don't know why. Gotta get some other guy.
Question 2. Most likely to fart during church. I've done it before. Question 3. Most likely to laugh at something that to others would be sad. Really? Question 4, most likely to become president. Really? Alright. Question 5, most likely to go to jail. This is so sad. Question 6, most likely to join like a branch, like to go like to the army.
In a branch?
Yeah. I feel like that'd be you because like I feel like you would have the good morals to go in there. I'd just go in there the whole time, you know. And 7, most likely to get into a fight. And I feel like
a argument or like a physical punch fight.
Physical. I feel like that'd be
most
you because
I'm
homeschooled.
I would negotiate that fight. I'd get out of that fight somehow. But if somebody like did something like really, really crazy, I could lose my temper.
Okay. Next question. Who would be most likely to get rich? Dude, that is so you. You write articles and stuff.
I never got credit for the article. That's all my creative was. Well, I did get some credit. Yeah, I did get that.
Sick.
But I'm not like dripping famous here or anything.
Next question. Who would be most likely to get like the best, like a Bugatti? I don't know. I feel like it's you, but because like, you know, after you give like all your cars away to us, it's like just to come, I feel like you guys would get like a sport car. Wouldn't like you guys be able to save up since it's just you two? I ran out of questions, so I'll freestyle right now.
The one most likely to open up a Christmas present and forget about it. Or matter of fact, who would be most likely to do it not to brush our teeth? Hey dude, every day.
I know.
Who would be most likely to pick up a hitchhiker?
Who would be most likely to become a hitchhiker?
Who would be most likely to preach a sermon in a church? Who would be most likely to hang up on the opposite sex if whatever they were saying just was not registering? It was just like wah 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 wah. Who would see a load of laundry sitting on the floor and walk over it for a week?
This is killing me.
Who would leave a TV on all night long and probably fall asleep watching it and never turn it off? Because hey, it's a nightlight now.
Who would be most likely, instead of doing work, cop watching Emergency?
Definitely.
It's a 1980s show, you guys gotta watch it.
Which parent, if Josh had kids, would spank his kids at an amusement park? Josh the dad or John the dad? Who do you think would be most likely to give their kid a spanking at an amusement park? Okay, if we're at an amusement park and you've been standing in line for 2 hours and you're getting ready to get on the ride, you got like five people heading to get on the ride, and then the kid or the friend says to either me or Josh, let's say if it's Josh by the line or maybe I'm in a different line. Remember, you've been in line for 2 hours, you've got five people ahead of you, you're almost on line, and the person that you're with says, I don't want to do this. Which Josh or John would get out of line and support their pal? Not Josh.
Who would be most likely to, like, just say you were 15, who would be most likely to complete their first one?
Let's assume I'm 15. Between me and Josh, who do you think would be the first one to get his car?
I feel like that.
Just a car, like you bought it on your own.
Oh,
that's right.
Who would be most likely to get jumped?
Oh, I already got jumped. Who could get more phone numbers at the mall if it was a contest? Me or Josh trying to get phone numbers? Now wait, you can say, it doesn't have to be like, you know, you're trying to like,
oh yeah,
you know, creatively figure out a way to get somebody's phone number. Not like you're trying to pick up on or whatever. You could use whatever tactic you want. But who do you think could get the most numbers at the mall? I think I could do it, but we're gonna have to make another video of us at the mall and we can see who scores and gets the most phone numbers at the end of the video. That's what I think. We each wear a little GoPro on our head and we'll find out.
So like, is that recording?
So stay tuned, all right?
Yeah, guys, hope you guys.
Well, hey, Justin, I just want to say thanks for letting me be on the show. And you know, I know you're a busy guy and you got a lot going on. And well, hey, thanks. All right, take care, buddy.
Wait. Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment for the next video. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.